Good afternoon, YouTubers, and welcome to a new edition of the Garden Backyard. Today, we're planting seeds directly into the ground, and we're planting them on a sloped back garden here. I don't know if you can see the slope, but I'm gonna try to let you see it, and you'll understand why. We're going across, and then we're gonna pull this dirt into raised beds with trenches beside it, so the water can flow off beside it but not through it and wash all our seeds out of the ground. Anyway, here we go. So I don't know if you can see how severe the slope is or not, but it's going up the hill there and down the hill back here. And so of course we've made our rows logically across. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to be planting all these seeds today. Watermelons, pole beans, green beans, bush beans, and corn. Now this section up there is going to be for the that's going to be for the green beans bush. Up there in the next section is going to be for the pole beans. Now I'm going to put the corn right here. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to literally put down some of this compost and manure. And then I'm going to add in, yes, 10-10-10 fertilizer. I am not organic. I like organic, but I'm not 100% organic, and I really like to give things like corn a boost when it comes out of the ground. So here we go. What I'm going to do is put down two rows worth, pull the dirt over, make a row, and then I'm going to plant the seeds. I think all this will be done in about 10 minutes. Here we go. Now for the 10-10-10. Now I'm going to put it on liberally. Okay, now I'm gonna run the tiller and mix it in. Hope that wasn't too loud. Okay, now all we've got to do is, I usually just take this end of the hoe and go down and make a little trench right in the middle. You want to get this about an inch below the top of the soil, about 1 inch, so that when you put the seeds in, you don't have to bury them, you're just going to pour dirt over on them. Okay, now we're ready to plant. The brand is Silver Queen. I found that makes the tastiest and the best ears here in Georgia of about any variety out there. And we're going to take the gloves off because you just can't get a feel for dropping the seed. Get about half. We're just gonna go down and drop them. About 4 to 6 inches apart. They won't all come up. And if they come up too close together, you can always thin them. And that is it. Perfect, a perfect two rows. And you want to come back with the hoe. And you want to just pull a little dirt over from this side. I'm not pull dirt clod over. And finally, I'm going to cut one more row for drainage where I've been walking here. Okay, and that, my friends, is how you plant seeds in about 10 minutes. I'm gonna plant the rest of them like that, but I won't bother making you watch something like that. So if you like this kind of information, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video.